Hi, I'm Macworld contributor Sharon Zardetto, and I'm going to take you on a quick tour of QuickLook's index sheet feature. You're probably familiar with the basics of QuickLook in the Finder, how you can select an item, press Command Y or just the space bar, to see the content of the file and even open it right from the QuickLook window. You might even know that you can go through a multi-page document right in the QuickLook window. And you might also know that you can leave the QuickLook window open as you select different items in the Finder, because the QuickLook window is a floating window that leaves your main window still active. You can click on different items to get a quick look, or, as I'm doing here, just press the arrow keys to move from one item to the next. But here's something you might not know about QuickLook's index sheet. Select Files in the Finder window. Press the space bar to open the QuickLook window, and then click the Index Sheet button to get the thumbnails. Click an item to see it alone. In the individual view, you can go through the files by clicking the Next and Previous buttons, using the right and left arrow keys, or using a two-finger swipe. You can also use Command Return to toggle between the Index Sheet and individual views. In the Index view, you can use the arrow keys to select an item and press Return to display it. If you want the thumbnails bigger or smaller, resize the window. If you want to see the thumbnails larger than the QuickLook window allows, or you'd like to see the individual pictures larger, or if you want to see them against a black background instead of this white background, you can put QuickLook into a full screen mode from any individual window. Click the full screen button. As soon as you move the mouse, you'll get on-screen controls. You can exit the full screen mode. You can close the QuickLook window, which also exits full screen mode. If it's an image or a video, you can add it to iPhoto. You can go to a full screen index sheet. You can go to the previous, the next picture, and you can go into slideshow mode. The keyboard controls that you use in the standard QuickLook window work here too. I'm pressing the left and right arrow keys. I'm swiping from one picture to the next, and so on.
This is Sharon Zardetto. Thanks for watching this Macworld video tip.